Good morning, my dear children. Today we are going to study about grafting. Do you know what is grafting? Grafting is a modern technology to produce high quality plants with high yield. Okay, then in layering we select only one plant, but in grafting we want to select two plants of same species. For example, suppose if you are going to do grafting in mango, you can select two varieties of mango plant. Like that you can do this grafting in sapota, you can do this in jackfruit plant, guava plant. Okay, today I am going to do this grafting in mango plants. I select two plants. This one is the Mulgova plant and this is the Muvandan. That is the indigenous variety or local variety. And this plant is the root stock. And this part of the plant is the scion. Then in grafting you want to take two plants. One as root stock, next one as the scion. Okay. Here I am selecting this Muvandan mango plant as the root stock and I select this branch of Mulgova mango tree as scion. Then you want to learn what is root stock and scion. In root stock, that plant with a root, and this plant grows from a seed. This Muvandan mango plant grows from a seed, but this is the good quality Mulgova plant. Okay, now I am going to start grafting. All of you listen. First, what is the first step? Selection of these two plants. After that, you can peel off the facing edges of these plants. You can use a sharp blade and don't touch this peeled off part with your hand. And peel off this part also. These are the facing edges. Peel off like this. After, as next step, you can join this peel off edges of these two branches of stalk plant and scion. These facing edges or peeled off parts should come together. As next step, you can tie it with a thread. You can use any thread. Here I am using this jute thread to tie it. Tie it well. Tie it well with the jute thread. And after that, I am going to cover this with the plastic sheet. I made this from the plastic. I cut this plastic and I am using this plastic to tie this part. Okay, you can do like this. Tie it well. Do not allow water or air to enter inside it. Tie it well like this. Now you look, I joined these two branches. One from indigenous variety plant and one from good quality Mulgova plant. Now these are joined together using jute thread and plastic, and tie it well. Why you are doing like this? Do not allow water or air to enter inside it. Then after 1 month, you can make a small cut in the cyan, that means branch of Malgova. Small cut like this, and you can cut the top part of the indigenous variety plant. Why you are cutting like this? Because later we want a Malgova plant, so we want to cut this Malgova plant. And why we are cutting this indigenous variety plant top part? Because we don't want that indigenous variety plant. Now we want only this Malgova plant. After 1 year, you will get sweet fruit with a high yield, a good quality Malgova plant by using this technique. Different methods are using for grafting, but in your class you want to learn this method of grafting, and by using this grafting we can make more varieties of fruits in same plant. Okay, and you learn this way only, and all of you practice this in your mango tree or any other tree. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.